Byron, are you friends with Anderson and Gallows?
I'd like to consider myself on good terms with them, because they talk about you a lot.
Oh, yeah? What do they say?
They say, nerd!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Luke Gallows, by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 213 pounds, Carl Anderson!
One of the all-time great tag teams, legends in Japan, former tag team champions here at WWE. Big and fat as they come.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Carl Anderson looking to do right by the club and beat somebody up tonight.
Now, whether alone or in tag action, Anderson's skills are too sweet.
He's got him now. Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
That one hits his chin. When taking on Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Victory is on the horizon.
Taking the boots to him.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Byron, Corey brings up a great point. Superstars may be able to overpower Mysterio, but they have to catch him first, which is easier said than done.
Yeah, my advice to anybody taking on Mysterio would be if you get a hold of him, never let him go, because there's a good chance you won't get him again.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bang, right to the face.
I don't know how much more Carl Anderson can endure.
I agree, Cole. It's about time to hit the showers and drown your sorrows.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
I can't really...
Well, I think this man means business.
This one's over, guys.
The night could be over for Carl Anderson.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Carl Anderson definitely looks off his game here tonight.
Rey Mysterio gets the win. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.